Hey guys, it's Patrick, and welcome back to another week of commentary, and I am going to bring you more content from Worlds over the next few weeks, because we haven't really done that much of it, and I figured I would bring you my favorite short program from, or favorite pair short program from the 2016 World Figure Skating Championships, and my favorite pair short program from the season. Honestly, it is by far my favorite program, and this is, of course, Sui and Han with their short program from the 2016 World Figure Skating Championships. Bringing a whole new element to a dramatic reach. The intensity, just from the very beginning moments of this program, is so impressive. And it continues throughout the program. Very nice triple toes. They just move so well together. And they have an amazing chemistry, and it's not like a sexy chemistry. It's not like a Tessa and Scott, it looks like they want to fuck each other chemistry. It's just like they relate to each other and their music so well. Oh my god. I'm sorry, that flip is always so enormous and it's amazing. But I was like, they relate to each other and their music so well. And there's something about how they skate together that is just extraordinarily compelling, and it draws you in. And I think in this program in particular, they, like, are really keeping up the tension in the music. And just between them, like, this moment right here. It's just so intense. And a lovely twist. This program uses the music so well. It's programs like these that I'm like, yes, Lori Nichol is a masterful choreographer. And there are other programs that she does where I'm like, what the fuck, Lori? And I think she just has a connection to certain skaters. But this program is something special. And I think the judges recognize that. And I think the audience recognize that. And it's just something else. Uses the music so well. I love that whole section where they're just staring down the judges. Amazing. I love it. Something truly special about this team. Truly wonderful to watch. I love it. It's great. It's wonderful. There are not enough words and superlatives for me to describe how I feel about that program, other than it just being a mesmerizing experience each time. Oh, love, love, love. Her dress isn't my favorite, but everything else about them is so wonderful that I'm gonna let it slide. Oh, so great, so great, so wonderful, so amazing to see in person. And it was such a standout on a night of, like, mediocre pair of short programs to have that happen was so wonderful. But I think that's all I have for you guys, so I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you all took the opportunity to see The Return of Warhorse Wednesday with Swan Lake. If you have any Swan Lake suggestions, let me know. There will be another video posted on Wednesday. But in the meantime, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on Wednesday for more Swan Lake. Bye!